Hey guys, just got back from Walmart and got this little package of three Astro Radiance cards with the EV coin and the promotional Fairy Evolution type card. I wonder if it says promo on the card. I'm assuming it does. Yeah, it does, because it came with this. Can't really focus the camera, but it says promo at the bottom left corner. Really nice card, hollow. Here's the code for that, and then we have three to open. Oh, was that upside down? That was cool. And we're definitely hoping to get one of the Machamps. There's like six different Machamps or some more. Definitely get one of them. A gold card, a rainbow card, some secret rare, something cool would be nice. So let's see what we get. You see some kind of V card in the background. Nice. A Radiant Heatran. That's a good one. That's definitely one of them. Ooh, nice. The Heatran V card. Very nice. I was actually going to say that one on the list. This is definitely the best one. Looks so cool. Look at that. Hollow. Very nice. So, already good to a good start. I think it was $13 at Walmart for these packs. So, yeah, definitely check it out if you want to go get it. This is the first Radiance video that we do. We have a booster box that we're going to do next. So, look for that. Subscribe. Check out the channel. And let me know what you guys think. And what cards are you guys looking for. Oh, nice. A Regigigas and hollow. Very nice card. So that's cool. Definitely have a couple good ones. There's not a whole lot. It's a lot. Maybe like a handful of cards that we would want from this collection, the Astro Radiance. But for the most part, it's not like only like honestly like about 20 cards or so. Oh yeah, that's a V-Star divider thing. That, so there's no energy card. Instead of the energy card, you get this. And it's pretty much what divides the four cards in the back to put to the back. Which is pretty cool. Little wagon. Cyndaquil. Yeah, everyone's looking for the Cyndaquil's Last Evolution as well. That's one of the main ones. And then there you guys have it. See you guys in the next one. Here's the EV coin. And let me know what you guys think. See you in the next video. Hey guys, so we just came back from the Pokemon comic book store. I got all this Pokemon stuff, the Shining Fates, Cosmic Eclipse from Sun and Moon, and then the new Pokemon Go. They had a bunch of cool air fresheners. So this is the Squirtle one. Just chilling in the hot tub. They had a Bulbasaur who was sleeping like on the couch, and the Charmander, he was making marshmallows. So here's a clip for that. And yeah, there are air fresheners for the car. It's pretty cool. They're like $6. And here's the fire version. So Shining Fates have a bunch of cool cards, but I forget what the Shining Charizard, that's the one to get. Ooh, it looks like a V card in the back. Oh, nice. Reverse Holo and Glen's Race, Cinderace V card. I think I got that one actually. That's pretty cool. The other Reverse Holo card though. And then this one for Sun and Moon. I really do forget what are the main cards. Check out the channel. I've got a bunch of Pokemon Go openings, the booster boxes. Or not the booster boxes, but the V card and the special trainer box. I got the videos on my thing. Here's the code for that. And then let's see if we can get a nice holo. Or a VMAX, probably a VMAX card. Lesserus and Swanna. Oh, so the first, I think the last card was a good one. Okay, yeah, this one. That was the Reverse Hollow. The texture on those are pretty cool. I just still can't get over that they like put different types of hollows on them, and I can't imagine where else it's gonna go to. Like what other crazy things they're gonna make the cards like with, probably like texture, like more pop out than it already has. And here's a code for that. Pokemon Go. Got a bunch of good cards. Got the Charizard, the Venusaur Radiant. I mean, not Venusaur, but Blastoise Radiant. Radiant Charizard. I've yet to get the Venusaur. Hopefully get a Mew or something good. Reverse Holo Wimpod and a Slaking V card. Hey, I like this art on that. It's so nice. So you guys have it. Check out the channel and see another video. See you guys have a good one.